What is up, guys? In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how you can display your key for Ubisoft Connect game. In this case, I'm gonna be using Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry. Yeah, I had some trouble since the new interface update of Steam. Normally, in the old update, the key was displayed in the bottom right corner. Now it simply don't appear there, so yeah, I can show you. If you launch Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry or the game you wanna you wanna know the key of, especially for the older Assassin's Creed, it's going to ask you for an activation code. Yeah, as already mentioned, back in the days, it popped up in the bottom right corner, but now, yeah, you have to look for something up. So you want to click on the game you want to know the key of, then just simply click on the manage on this manage icon, the settings icon, go down to manage, and then to CD keys. Here you can see the CD key of your game. If you click on it, it's gonna be copied to your clipboard. Excuse me. You can simply just paste it in, like here. You can just paste it. And then the game should be added to your library. I hope it helped. Bye.